Love is worth forgiving for.
Now I realize.